Still Sunday. New vlog. Still watching my husband's baby on Tubi. It's pretty decent. The acting I have is it's alright. Yeah, I mean, the storyline is nothing like you never heard before, but little different twists and turns. Oh, get your hand off him. Catch me in the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog.
Living in Brooklyn, doing my thing. SARKAZZ got the groove, let me make you sweat. Vibrant streets, it's a colorful sight. Catching the vibe from morning to night. In the Brooklyn days, we lost the lovey. SARKAZZ things are so, making our hearts skip a beat. From the boroughs to the world, she's our voice and our friend. Brooklyn days never want this journey to end.
I got a story to tell about a girl named SARKAZZ. She doing so well, she got the move, she got the groove. Living life like a boss, she got nothing to lose. Ooh, yeah. She's a YouTube blogger, keeping it real. From fashion to beauty, she got the appeal. Every day she dropping knowledge, showing us the way. Living life to the fullest, catching every sunset.
Craving life, she living it right. Her YouTube channel taking flight. She got the style, she got the flow.
Living it so got a girl named SARKAZZ, she's doing it so well. YouTube blogger, dropping daily knowledge bomb. On the regular, keeping us all in know, so calm.
Oh yeah, SARKAZZ. She's got the flow.
Keeping it real, she's got that charisma.
Every day she brings the dopeness.
Never missing a beat, she's in a rhythm.
SARKAZZ in the house, she's got it going on. Sharing all the daily stuff, keeping us all strong. With the energy and passion, she's forced to be racking. SARKAZZ in the house,
living in Brooklyn, doing my thing. SARKAZZ got the groove, let me make you sweat. Vibrant streets, it's a colorful sight. Catching the vibe from morning to night. In the Brooklyn days, we lost the lovey. SARKAZZ brings a soul, making our hearts skip a beat. From the boroughs to the world, she's our voice.
Them ranch mashed potatoes. For dinner was lovely. Lovely.
My boo surprised me, and she was like, pack your bags 2 days ago. Let's start this travel.
Sunday, switching cameras. I'm about to do a quick review and go back to chilling. Let's try to get the background music. I took an edible. It's 11:45. That shit hit, and I'm like, yeah, alright, y'all. Time to lay it down. What up, y'all? Happy Monday. Back in the plantation tomorrow. I'm gonna go have a vacuum party with my dad. So the boiler is well for the house, for the upstairs, my folks' place. Has to be, the pump is gone, so there, that's being replaced. The water's being drained out. I went to go buy the new pump. I'm about to eat some breakfast and watch YouTube on the TV. What up, y'all? Happy Tuesday. Headed back to the plantation.
It's been a nice staycation. I'm looking forward to the next, and the next one is weather getting warmer, then it's the vacations. It's cold, shit, nigga. I don't think the car regulator yet. It's 20-something degrees. Oh, now you decide to come out? Yeah, poops. I'm letting you out, and the next car let out the next one. On my way into the plantation. Oh, you going all the way out? Oh, we letting everybody out? Or we letting everybody out? Or we letting everybody out? I get to surprise y'all. I don't swipe it anymore, so I can walk in anywhere.
When I tell you I earned my check today, son. Only out for a week. Camera's over there. My lord. My man made the day go by quick. I looked at the time, I was like, god damn. Okay. Ooh. About to run to errands and head in. I have to restart my phone. It's acting stupid. It's so weird. You come to you. I don't know if it's a setting I have to change, but there's got to be something when you. Well, the Bluetooth. It comes on automatically, but I have to connect it to the car by the cord for it to play through. In order for me to, you know, just use the Bluetooth and not connect the phone, I have to press something on the thing in the settings to connect it, because it will connect just for the phone but not for the radio and stuff. Like, come on, man. Like, but I think it's just a setting I have to go in there and change. I need to get these, because this one is done, because after a while it start getting like grease on from your fingers on the cloth. So I need to, yeah. Anyway, y'all, let's get on the road.
What up, yo? Happy Wednesday, happy hump day. About to head into the plantation. Yo, I don't know if y'all on TikTok, but son, Risa Tisa, son, this podcast got you. Well, she's not a, you can consider, is this like a fucking podcast? I'm up to part 24, like over 50 something, son. Hot, son, this short, son. If you ain't on TikTok, get a TikTok just to watch Risa Tisa. What's going on here? The cops out here. What's happening? Get down the streets of Brooklyn. She's got that soul. She's got that rhythm. So good. She's the queen of the boss. She ain't alive. No filter at all. Yeah. Living at Brooklyn. Lies every single day. Capturing moments in a own unique way. Feeling the rhythm, feeling the vibe. SARKAZZ, she's our guide.
Got a concrete jungle where dreams come true. There's a flag that's slicing through the noise, creating something new. Yeah, with style and grace, she's got the world on the screen. SARKAZZ, the Brooklyn queen, living life like a dream.
I got a story to tell about a girl named SARKAZZ. She's doing it so well. YouTube blogger dropping daily knowledge bomb on a regular, keeping the soul and nose so calm.
Oh yeah, SARKAZZ, she's got the flow.
Keeping it real, she's got that charisma.
Every day she brings the dopeness.
Never missing a beat, she's in a rhythm. SARKAZZ, you know, she's got it going on. Sharing all the daily stuff, keeping us all strong with the energy and passion. She's forced to be ragged.
sarcasm in the house. She's got us open.